You're watching UNICEF Television.
For the rest of his life, newborn Joshua Nandola will know his birthday. His mother Justina wants to make sure her son grows up with this vital piece of information, now imprinted in a birth report and soon a birth certificate. This is something her other four children do not have. What I have noted is that this is very important because other people will know where one comes from because of this passport. According to the 2008 population census, the Malawian government estimates that only around 16.5% of children under the age of 18 have a birth certificate. Without this document, children are more at risk of abuses such as child trafficking and early marriage, not to mention limited access to social services.
The child protection situation in the country is a problem. There are many children that are in child labor. There are many children that are on the streets. There are many children that are dispossessed of property once their parents die. And to enforce these rights, to enforce the rights to these children, it requires their identification that they are indeed children.
Malawi's compulsory and universal birth registration process started in early 2012, here at the Boila Hospital in the capital Lilongwe. Through support from UNICEF, it will be rolling this program out to other parts of the country. To do this, though, is not easy. There are many logistical and also cultural barriers to overcome.
In Malawi, by tradition, it is difficult to give a name instantly to the newly born baby, more especially when we are just introducing the idea to the mother. But since February up to now, September, there is an improvement. And as a hospital, we encourage that they must get the birth report on discharge.
The birth registration process is integrated into antenatal and immunization programs. So from the time a woman starts receiving antenatal care, she's encouraged to think of a name for her child. After she's given birth, she can still get a birth report during her postnatal checkups or when they report for the baby's first immunization. Malawi has made much progress in reducing child mortality, which has dropped by some 60% in the last 20 years. By implementing this birth registration program, together with other initiatives, more children born in Malawi stand a better chance of growing up healthy and being able to fulfill their rights. This is Suzanne Beukes reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.